probably from the Dollar Tree because y'all know I'm cheap. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm QuelleLaura, your home decor baller on a budget, diva on a dime, just plain cheap gal. I try to find steals for very low, and for today I'm actually upgrading part of my living room. Today's video is going to be all about me building my gallery wall. So in our living room we have a big plain wall, basically just needs something on the wall, and then we also bought a papasan chair, so super excited to build that today. Hopefully my fiance will help me. I'm going to show you guys that now, and if you guys are interested in seeing that, just keep watching. Okay guys, so I want to show you the wall that we're going to be doing that on. So this is the wall here. It's very empty. We just have that plant in the corner and that little like storage ottoman thing that would go right next to the papasan chair, but there's plenty of space, and obviously I can move that out of the way. And the good thing about our couch is that this like chase part can actually go on the other side, and I actually have a lot of room over here, so I'm thinking of just like scooting it over a little bit, just enough for like a nice hallway, maybe putting a runner here, and then make sure that that chase side is on this side of the couch so that there's enough room for that papasan chair. So this is how it came in from Amazon. It's actually navy blue and it has faux wicker accents. I love that it's velvet. So that was like the main thing I was looking for when I was looking for a papasan chair, is trying to look for something with a velvet fabric.
Is it hot in here or is it just me? I'm so high in here from smoking on this weed. Told him gonna take a shot on three. Told him drinks, it's on me. Yeah, drinks on me. I said now gonna take a shot on me. Only drug bitches on the tree.
These are the frames from Amazon. I love them, really beautiful frames. But there's light brown color. I was thinking about doing it black, but I'm like, maybe that'd be too much black in the room. I don't know. I just think white will be better. So I'm gonna grab some white like acrylic paint, probably from the Dollar Tree, because y'all know I'm cheap. I'm just gonna paint over these. I gotta go to CVS and print out some photos to go on the wall, but we are gonna head out.
I already have a lot of black happening in the living room, so I don't really want to add on to it. And then I already know, like, I kind of have designs in my head of how the entryway is going to look, which I already have in, like, entryway table, which you guys probably saw in our apartment tour video. If you haven't seen that, by the way, watch that. Go catch up on that. Just so you can see, like, the base of what we're starting with when it comes to our apartment. A lot of the decor stuff in our apartment, or our previous apartments, I should say, has always been stuff that's been given to us. Just things that like people are like, oh, we don't want them anymore. Do you want them? So we're like, sure. You know, I feel like a lot of our home decor has been stuff really that other people didn't want. So nothing really matched. Nothing It's truly our style that we had. It was all really just a mishmash of like other people's styles, kind of. So this is the first apartment that we really have funds to be able to invest in things that we like in our apartment, which is really nice. So I feel like it really does suit both of us. And any of like the main furniture items, I actually had David pick out, my fiance, pick out a lot of those items, like the couch, the bed set, the table on our patio, just because essentially I want him to enjoy the space, but I know that I'm gonna take over decor wise. So like all the little accents will be more me, all the color choices will be more me, as far as things that go on the wall and things like that. So you'll notice when I go to CVS today, I'm gonna get a lot of prints that will be more of David's style, but that's only because like, I feel like I'm kind of taking over decor, so I want to include him on that. My battery's about to die, so I'm gonna save you guys until I get to Dollar Tree.
Since I'm being honest with you, wants to love somebody like me. Say you want to love somebody like me. If you can love somebody like me, you must be my star. Somebody like me, you wanna somebody like me. If you can love somebody like me, you wanna somebody like me. We used to talk till midnight, all those days that you stayed at my house. We were just passing the time when we were young and we ain't had no vows. Nah, 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 maybe later I'm not texting, maybe a reply. Both know we had no patience together day and night. Keep an eye on our supply, yeah. We ain't satisfied. I can love you all occasions. We got way too much in common. Too much of a